Fuck. I'm Staff Sergeant Cardillo, 2nd FSS Squadron, Infantry Center Supervisor, and that's what I do in my off time. I started MMA in Afghanistan when I saw two guys doing jiu-jitsu on a couple mats. I asked if I could partake and join them, and they let me in. And I met a couple Army guys doing combatives there and started training with them. That's where I kind of started my progression towards MMA. You know, in MMA you have to have both strength and endurance. But MMA, I think, focuses more on short spurts. You have to really be able to have a long endurance, but use that strength at the same time. A lot of the different workouts I've learned cardio-wise and strength-wise has helped me take it back to my squadron and use it on people and see the results that they're getting out of it. I'm a competitive person, and MMA is a competitive sport. You have to be very disciplined in how you train and what you eat. I take what I learn here back to my squadron, and I help people prepare for the PT test and stay fit to fight.